Why are you all the way over there?
I don't know. Why am I all the way over here? Why are you all the way over there?
Wait, I'm looking for shit. That's what I'm doing.
There was a ton of handgun ammo back there.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. Alright.
I might as well switch to my Magnum.
Let's do it. I'll switch to your Magnum.
Yeah! You pull on it, too.
Oh, yeah! Woo-hoo! Oh! Oh, ancient ruins all over my face! Hey, there we go.
You know we can bypass this next thing by just running up there? Instead
yeah,
of killing
but
it.
Do we want to?
Nope.
Of course we don't. We here for that big booty butt. Flash grenades do good against it?
You're the one telling me.
You're the one telling me. He's back! For more poontang. Yup.
Oh. Yee!
There you go, kill him.
Dead. Jesus, this Magnum is awesome.
That's fucking sick, bro. I got a soul gem. It's a soul gem. That was awesome. Okay. That was great.
You feel lucky, punk?
I figured that was gonna
do ya!
That took less than 20 seconds. That took about 10 seconds.
That took 5 seconds, dude.
That was sick. That was bonerific. Boner. Is there anything less special around here?
I don't think so. Wait.
Nothing
saw a shiny.
The door. What's up?
No, I didn't see a shiny. Never mind. Do 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 do.
I'm a soul gem. I've been pillaged from Africa. Come on.
Cultural appropriation.
Shut your goddamn
mouth.
Hurry
the fuck up.
We gonna do it.
We gonna do it.
This part's fun to play. Probably not the most fun to watch. I mean, until we get to Miss Tits and Ass over here. You know who she reminds me of?
Mia Giovanni.
No, Monica Bellucci from the second Matrix movie with that almost see-through, like, you know, I was surprised plastic dress. I mean, except for the fact that she's got dumb, ugly Japanese model face.
Your position at Tricell is secure. Ooh. I have my eyes set on something much bigger. Uh-oh.
I could go a million places with that, but I'm going to take the high road here. Tony, you do it. Do it.
She wants his dick!
That's pretty subtle, too. Right?
Look where her hands are. Look where her hands are.
Look where his hands are.
Look where his hands are.
He's like, you're not Chris. I can't top you. Chris.
It appears your old friend,
Chris at Redfield.
I'm so strong. Sprung right now.
Whoa.
You sense a tightening in my leather pant underpants.
My leather carbon fiber underpants.
Where do you buy leather carbon fiber turtleneck with 3/4 sleeves? Where do you buy that?
Custom made, bro.
It's not tactical.
It's custom. Yeah, it is. It's black. It's Mall Ninja.
Well, fucking goddamn it! What? He brought that? No, that's some Hot Topic shit. Wesker looks like the type of guy who would shop at Hot Topic.
Yeah. Right. Is now mine. Look at that lip sync, man.
Fuck you, old man! You made me take out the trash.
I was about to say, fuck you, Dad.
You don't know me, Dad. It's not a phase, Dad.
It's who I am.
Oh shit, it started raining out there. You did better than me. You killed many men.
Hey, everybody, did you hear that? He admitted it. He admitted it.
You did better than me. You did. I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna front.
All right,
so now is time to get rid of a bunch of shit. Because now I can actually, let's see, sell all 42,000 in treasures. Fuck. But now I can actually buy. Shit, where's the thing? Now I can actually buy grenade rounds.
Holy fuck! I have $129,000!
I have $100,000. You're beating me. You're beating me off. Okay. Where was I going with that?
I don't know.
Buy some flash rounds here. Let's see. What are we doing in the next thing? What are we fighting? Do you remember?
Probably Wesker.
No. We're not at that part yet.
No, he's next. I'm telling you.
Okay. So, yeah.
After a bunch of maze and fucking bullshit, like puzzle bullshit, we fight him.
I remember that. Okay, so I've got a full thing of explosive rounds and a full thing of flash rounds. So I'm just going to run around with you and, like, flash dudes, and then you can fuck them up.
Flash dudes?
I think that's fair. Yeah, I want you to flash dudes. I can also buy the final capacity upgrade on this, but I'm not going to.
Ah, my contact!
Your contact.
It's being fucking weird.
Contact with the contact is strictly prohibited. All right,
it's out of my eye.
Let's go. Fuck.
Hold on, I gotta put it back in.
Let's do it.
That hurts.
Jam it inside you. Don't be a bitch. Bope.
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 I knew this where you were going with that.
Play Resident Evil 6 Siege. It's great.
Resident Evil 6 Siege? Wasn't that just Raccoon City?
Oh, God. Fucking orc. Fucking orc is stupider than you.
You're stupid.
You're a towel.
After this bullshit, we got some more puzzles and shit, and that's it.
Don't I get the AK around here somewhere?
Yeah, I think so.
Cool. I think I'll put some...
Or is it on the ship? I forget.
I think that the SIG and the AK might...
Hey, you want to split up? Ship.
No, fuck that. With the really? Big dudes? Yeah, with the big dudes, fuck that.
Dude, I got a Magnum and you got a fucking...
Grande Lanche.
Yeah, that thing.
So here's where we start, like, stretching the believability here. Stop trying to skip!
I'm not!
Yes, you are. I see the button. I'm not! Saying the partner has initiated a skip.
Wobble! Wobble wee wobble! He's gonna die! Oh, he didn't die!
Oh, I was gonna punch him into the light. Get it! God damn it.
He did.
This is not how it's supposed to happen.
He was supposed to explode.
All right, run straight across. Yeah! This part's actually kind of cool.
Could it come?
All right, you ready?
Get him. Quatsu watcha.
Get him. Oh, shit. They fucking exploded from the flash grenade, dude.
There's machine gun ammo over here.
Cool. Ah, trying to get him. Yeah, I punched you on your knees, boy. Hang on. Take care of it. I'm grabbing that machine gun ammo. Nammon. Nammon, 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 nammon.
Nammon, nammon, nammon.
Oh, God.
You know, for having a machine gun.
He's turning.
No. For having a machine gun with 150 rounds or 180 round capacity, I don't really ever use the... Actually, no, I use it fairly often. I think I use it pretty well. I think I'm the best, and you're the worst, and you smell the baddest. There's handgun ammo.
There's more bad dudes. There's the big dudes. I wonder if she pulled my Magnum out.
I'm gonna keep getting them with these flash grenades. This shit's fun.
Dude! Ah! Ah, I ran right towards him!
Get him! Get him again!
Well, let me get him again!
Look out!
I'm trying to run!
Suppressing fire! Here. Punch. Oh, god damn it, man! Okay, I stopped.
Hit him!
Damn it, I missed that. I totally missed that. Run away! Oh shit, his face came off. And you're almost
dead. Hit him in the legs! Hit him in the legs!
Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Now, can you get him again?
Nope.
No,
move,
you can't.
Move. Dead.
I did it. It was me. Dio.
Dio. Get back here.
What?
Never mind.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I didn't take any damage.
Wow, I ran towards him like an idiot.
Yeah. Let's see. Can I actually reach these guys here? Can you? Not.
Hey, look, a proximity bomb.
That would have been nice. Oh, shit! There's a pistol ammo back over here. I can't get up on the wall because of it. Run! You know what? I've got a thing for this.
Do you?
Well, I flashed the area up there. It didn't do anything, though. Thought it might have. Grabbing the stuff in there.
Spider!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, God!
Holy shit! That couldn't have been any closer.
I got caught up on that booty. Alright, can we hit those guys yet?
No. We have to go a little closer.
You know what?
Move! You're in the door!
Oh, that was fucking worthless. Oh, did you see that guy get fucking roasted?
I'm gonna die.
No!
No, you can hit him over here. I'll do it.
Get him. I gotta run across still. Ah! I'm so big and fat and slow from all the steroidicals.
Got him.
Yeah, boy! We do it. Our big dicks do it.
I need your help.
You wanna hop across y'all?
Come on, come on!
No, you!
Make my day, motherfucker.
Well, that didn't do anything. See, do I have any problems over on this end? Doesn't look like it. I don't think I can even support you from here.
Nope, I don't think you can.
I think it's all of you, bro.
It's fine.
I can throw a grenade up there. I still got a couple of them. I'm just gonna watch from here.
Come on!
Oh, there's a big man!
There is a big man.
It's big man!
He's coming to you,
He's
though.
He's coming to me. Fuck him. Let him come. Let him come all he wants, yeah! Because I've still got this fucking thing that I just keep missing with.
Hit him again. He dead.
Fucking hell yeah. That was sick. I just, like, what are you gonna do?
Like, nothing.
What are you kidding? Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Wait, does it not?
It doesn't follow.
Okay. I can't hit him from here through, like, this window or anything, can I? No, I cannot. Damn it.
Probably gonna die.
I'm probably going to die. Oh shit, oh shit, oh piss, oh piss! Oh!
Whoa!
Did you get a good angle of that?
Yeah!
Good. I'm Chris, I'm afraid of things. I'm conditioned Chris. Yeah, you heard me. I know it's stupid. You get so much shit here, dude.
Shoot him, you can shoot him.
I got him. Hey, boy. You ain't shit. You're dead, you're fucking dead. Just like your fucking father and your fucking brothers and sisters.
Whoa, it's kind of deep, bro.
You got a deep throat?
That's kind of deep, bro.
It's not deep. Some stupid Irish shit. Hang on. Don't move. Wait, nope, wrong button. There it is. I blew their stupid shields off.
Good.
They sound a lot closer than they actually are.
No, it's because there's some down here.
Oh. Shit, you blew his face off and, like, I didn't even realize it. I'm doing these guys dirty. I'm just shooting them in the knees till they're on the ground, then shooting them in the face. This is great.
Yeah.
So this is what it's like to be the American military.
Yeah, bend over so I can hit you in the nuts. You dumb fucker.
Oh, I wanted to knife him. I wanted.
Oh god!
Oh god! What the shit was that? You son of a bitch! Is Big Spooge Man here? Where is Big Spooge Man? Where is Spooge Man?
Fuck off! Fuck off, mate!
Why am I not using my machine or my sniper rifle to snipe these guys? Hey, buddy.
He's dead.
Hey, buddy.
You just straight up dead.
I bet you didn't expect to take a sniper rifle to the face, did ya today? Ha, huh, buddy.
Hey, come here. There's a green herb.
Now you fucking
dead.
Oh, no,
actually, come here.
I ain't got
the
space for it.
I know. Come here. I have space for it. I just gotta use this thing.
Well, goddammit, I gotta run, like, all the way around now. Oh, hey, look. There's a thing. Do we really need it?
Yes. Look at your health.
I'm looking at my health. I'm looking at you, looking at my health, looking at me, looking back at you.
Hurry up!
No!
Time for this bullshit.
You want... Ooh, yeah. I like it when you spray it all over my chest, Sheva. Ugh.
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 That's what sold it.
Ewy.
Soiled!
That's gross. You soiled yourself all over my chest. How dare you?
It's all over your dick and balls.
Now there's dookie all over my butt cheeks and your balls and dick. Give me the chocolate. God damn it. This is gross. We're gross. Stop it, Tony.
Hey, you started it,
alright? Stop corrupting the LP with your with your icky Overwatch scat porns. That's not a thing yet, is it?
Of course it is.
Hang on. Here.
Overwatch scat
porn. Overwatch scat porn.
Oh, yep, there it is.
I can search the web.
Let's go to images here. Oh!
Flash it on the screen. Do it.
Oh!
Do it.
Oh, shit. Literally.
Is that corn?
Oh. I didn't know they could model corn in such detail. Yeah.
So, fucking 4K HD LED OEM LED.
My innocence.
Your innocence.
Can't wake up. Wake me up inside. I killed a snake. See, do I got any room for that? No, I don't. But I'm switching over to the flash grenades here. So this is like... No. God damn it. I'm not even, like, here or ready.
Then get the fuck ready, then.
I'm dealing with shitty inventory management here.
That's all you, bruh.
You're right, it is. You're actually waiting on me, and I apologize. Isn't there...
Ah! Whoa!
Wolon Johnson.
Oh, you're in here, that's why I did that.
Yeah. Isn't there shit up on the thing? No? Okay.
No. That's the next room.
Thanks.
Go!
Hurry up!
I ain't scared of you and your fucking little thing.
Alright, do you want to just do it and I sit up on the thing and cover you?
Yeah, sure.
The death animation for getting hit with one of those beams isn't too bad, is it? It's not like a... Like, it's not like the sawing the monkeys in half in Congo.
No, it's not like that.
Which, by the way, if you haven't seen that scene where they saw the monkeys in half with lasers in the movie Congo.
It's fucking great.
It's fucking hilarious. You're going to have to push over all those things.
I know.
Well, fucking do it. Fucking do it. Do it. I'm just watching you. I could just end.
Yeah.
I could just end it right now. I could just
shut the fuck up.
I could just finish her. I could just finish her. Look at that. Look at that. Nobody would ever know. Look at where we are. Roadhouse. 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 Okay.
Oh, I'm so close to the beam.
You're so close to the beam.
Yeah.
To the Willy Beeman. Yeah, I went there. We do it.
Overwatch porn.
No, stop it. Stop Overwatch porning and do your job. Alright, I'm grabbing this thing.
What thing?
This thing. Wait, how do I...
There's nothing in there.
You're right. But that's okay, because it opens this thing and all these guys come out. And I happen to have a thing for both of them.
Cool.
Here. Let them converge on me.
Do it now. Whoa!
Yeah! Oh, wow. One of them survived. All your fucking friends and family are... Oh, two of them survived. All your friends and family are dead, bro. How do you feel about that? I hope you got a good angle of that, because I flashed myself.
I got a fucking good angle on that.
Sweet. Now we got there's a handgun ammo over here. Where is it? This is one of the ones that has the shit in it, isn't it? Oh, yeah. Shit.
Auschwitz.
No, not out. No! Trap, way to go. Or what a way
got
to
him.
Go. Thank you. Because there's the extra treasure room here, right?
Yeah. You just gotta hit it with the beam.
Okay,
You want to do it, or do you want me to do it?
I want you to do it, but I'm going to go hide behind some shit first.
Dude, you can hide up there. Where's the thing?
I'm going to hide right
there's
here.
Like a little ledge.
See right here? There is no ledge in this one.
No, there is a ledge. I was just on it.
What?
Yeah.
What?
Where the fuck is it?
I don't believe you. Do the thing. I'm hiding behind this block here.
No, look. It's right here.
Where?
No, seriously. Where the fuck did it go? I was just on it.
No, you're lying to me.
No, it's right there, look!
What?
It's right here.
Oh, god damn it. This is your fault, Sheva.
Stupid son of a bee.
Go do the fucking work!
Wow. Not to mention, that beam is coming all the way down here, by the way. Just so you know. That's... It's not supposed to be possible.
Well, it's coming here from Jesus. It's fine. Jesus is doing it. It's our divine right.
As white women?
I mean, you prop. Nah, you couldn't pass. Dat booty too rockin'. Ahem! I remember getting fucked up by snakes the last time we did this.
Yeah, because there's snakes in here.
Snakes on a plane. This is not where I want to go.
Want to throw a grenade in here?
I want to go to the other way.
I don't have any grenades.
You're asking me to throw a grenade into this area. Oh, yeah. Because those things are full of snakes. Fuck you!
Holy fuck, that's a lot of snakes!
There ain't no more snakes in here. I killed them all. They're all dead. I'll take the egg whites. Fuck it. Or the eggs.
Yeah, you will take the egg whites. Here, come here.
Oh, I got a brown egg and a white here. Egg and a
here
mulatto egg. What's up?
Oh, wait, you don't...
What's up?
Oh, wait. I can't give this to you.
What you trying to Jimmy? You need an egg.
Yay.
That's fine. I didn't want it anyways. Now we gotta get the other one, right?
Yeah.
I only have incendiaries left, by the way, and I'm going to be saving them.
Yeah, you need to.
Oh, yeah, I need to. Oh, yeah, girl. Would you get a golden beetle? Beetaroo?
Yeah.
Okay.
About the only thing that's in here.
Ah, okay. I'm going to go over in the little hidey hole, and then you can finish the puzzaroo. Let's see, is there some shit in here?
I wonder if this will hit you.
Damn it. No! We're not doing that. Oh, this is gonna fucking kill. Hey! It missed me by Mibadoobu.
Wait, I'm trapped!
Missed me by millimeters.
Come on! I'm trapped! Come on! I'm trapped!
Come on! Okay, hang on. I'll fix something. Shit, what can I fix?
Here, just get up there, I'll fix it.
No, here. I'm gonna take this one, and I'm gonna rotate it to the right.
Ooh.
You get through now?
Yes.
Okay.
Okay. I'm right behind you.
Okay, I'm gonna rotate it back. There we go. I did it. I saved the day. Chris, White Power Redfield. So stupid, I love it. Now roading. What do we got? We got some shit. Oh no, we got some real shit. Got some real big booty shit. Big booty bump. Big.
Oh wait, we don't fucking fight Wesker for a little bit.
Yeah, no shit. We got that big booty pumping, big booty Chris.
Big booty Chris.
Big booty, big. Fucking big white booty, big twerking ass American booty.
How can you survive underground?
So these are zombie flowers. This is where the T-virus comes from. We'll read a thing about it later, but I'm spoiling it right now. They found where the T-virus came from, which, like everything else cool, came from Africa.
Flowers.
Wait.
Fine.
What do we got? Oh no! We're jumping! That would be funny if he, like, rolled his ankle there and couldn't do the rest of the thing.
Oh shit! And the plot thickens!
Metal Gear! Mine was better, Chris.
What was Umbrella do?
Jerking it.
I don't know. It doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Yeah.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it.
If you were trying to keep this place a secret, why would you do crazy weapons deals and shit right here? On that note, why is anyone here at all?
Right?
Why couldn't Wesker have built his fucking nuke thing anywhere else? Literally anywhere else he could have done that.
In space.
He could have done it in space.
That would have been cool.
He's Balbert Hesquar. Hey, the pistol I finally...
Want to get.